If you want to be able to flow around the drums really effortlessly, it's a good idea to learn a few patterns. One of the most common patterns that people learn goes right, left, left, kick, and it's a really good one. To add to that idea, another pattern goes right, left, left, kick. When using these two patterns together, you can create some interesting ideas around the drums that sound really epic.